Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel for a new Let's Play and Face Cam. I decided to use Face Cam this time because it's not something that I normally do, but since I do the BookTube videos and I use my face and you know I actually use a camera so you can see me in those, I thought it might be nice to actually, you know, do this. I don't know if I'll do it for every episode, but I figured for the first one you guys can have it. So anyways, obviously we are playing The Witcher Enhanced Edition. I've toyed around a lot with the sounds and the settings and stuff, but I'll probably be toying around with it a lot more in the coming episodes. But yeah, if you're wondering why this is not Sims, let me just tell you something really quickly. I still love the Sims, but I get bored with it and I have to take breaks from it and play other things, and I thought, you know, might play the other things with you guys too. So I have only played enough of this game to know that I like it. Not enough to be exactly experienced at it. I've never completed the game. I don't even know if I've ever got very far at all. Though I have watched a couple of Let's Plays, but it's been quite a while. So basically, there's going to be a large learning curve, so bear with me. I have read The Last Wish, that was the book of short stories from the world of The Witcher. It was very good, and I have the next three books that I do plan to read as well. So anyways, we're gonna jump right in, and if the volume is wonky or too low, most likely it won't be too loud, but it could still be too low, so I apologize. And we are going regular. I am gonna start with medium. I might up that, but like I said, I don't know this game very well. And I'm going with keyboard and mouse. So I do look a hot mess today, so I apologize. And if you see me looking off this way, it's because I have my preview over on, you know, the way I'm looking, I have my preview over there. So
the northern kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270. 5 years after the Great War.
So this I have seen before, but still, it really lends a kind of creepy air to the game. I'm guessing that mostly for this episode we'll be going through the kind of tutorial portions of the game. I'll probably start off doing 15-minute episodes at first, and if you guys would like, I can up that to 20 or even 30 minutes.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends, though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen. I tried to build it once on The Sims. It didn't go well. Not really. I mean, not to mention there's no terrain editing, so you can't do any of the nice rocky areas or the hilly areas, but it's also a big sucker. And of course you can't build it with the devastation and the broken walls and stuff, but I tried to build, you know, some of it at least on the interior, and it was just too much to try. And if you hear strange squeaking, That would be the seat of my chair rubbing on the desk.
Tris.
Oh no, there's something there. You just
your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You should watch your fingers when you do that. He's just creepily staring off to the side the whole time.
I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Tris.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. Can't explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you were important.
Geralt, wake up.
And by the way, if you should happen to hear anything or see anyone moving behind me, I don't know if either of my kids are asleep yet. And my husband is just over there.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
But yeah, I think this is gonna be really fun, so this is the first time I've really played any other sort of game on YouTube, so
wait for the rest.
I think
he's
I wanna
alone.
Do
the professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine.
The Witcher first. And then I think once I finish all, you know, up to the current Witcher game, I think I'll try Dragon Age. I have played a lot of Dragon Age Origins, but that's it. So. And of course, I'll probably still do some current Households for the Sims kind of videos.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the train.
Oh, here we go. Some of these little things I do know. Probably most of the fighting marks. Stuff like that. That I am pretty good at. So, some things shouldn't be too difficult. Okay. Here we go.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
Alright, so let's go to that upper courtyard. Get out of my way. Where he like elbowed him out of the way. Move. Alrighty.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate.
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Yes, well.
Shit! What is that?
Frightener's work is
what
battering
mean
rams.
Beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
bit too thick. Problem is I can't tell which tooth it is.
They're coming up here. Something hurts. Get ready.
Alright.
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense magic.
There's a sorcerer among them. Yeah, probably the creepy dude. Oh.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
Fair warning this time. Before I start playing, I will probably curse. I know the game curses, and I probably will too. When I play games like this, I do tend to. So,
the professor is wanted in Redania to marry.
If you have a problem with that, now is the time to leave.
I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming. The Frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Esco, Lambert, you'll help me stop the Frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When okay. We're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Lead them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits. Though one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
So, we are the White Wolf. Now, follow the mini-map marker to find a quest objective. Left click on the map icon. Okay. So we are going to head this way. Crap. Too fast. Excuse me. Yes. Kill cam. Alright, I don't think there's anyone else down here, so we're gonna head up here, but first I am actually going to take a quick break. I wasn't fully prepared when I started recording, so it'll just be a second. Okay guys, so I am back. Sorry about that. I had a video that had finished uploading that I needed to create a thumbnail for because I forgot. So, right back in here. This first episode might be a little bit longer. Because of all the tutorials. We'll just have to see, basically. Yeah. Hell yes, beheading. Oh, such fun. Oh. Ah.
You'll regret the day you were born.
Yeah, okay, you'll regret the day you were born. Anything over there? Okay, straight to these guys then.
Mess with me and die.
I didn't mean to do that. So, the combat style, I still seem to have a handle on it, thank goodness. The camera and movement, I'm gonna have to get back used to it, because like I said, it's been a while. Okay, fast style. Pressing X, okay. Alright, die. Okay, so Z.
You'll regret the day you were born.
I don't think so. I think you'll regret the day you were born. Ha ha ha! I got him! So. Okay, I couldn't remember. Okay, we need to go to Fast Dial.
You dare challenge the Salamandra?
Yes, I do. Oh, I've got somebody shooting arrows. Dang it.
Oh. I'll make you scream.
Oh, yes! Did I squeal enough for you? I don't think there was anything up here. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I don't remember. Oh, options. Okay, let me look at hotkeys really quickly. Signs, inventory, alt. Okay. Hey, stop that. That's rude. I couldn't remember how to toggle the names of things. Go, go, go. Oh my god. No, no, no. Yeah, because that looks incredibly safe.
No way through here. Follow me. Back to Savola.
Okay, so... having trouble getting the timing right with the attacks. Okay, I need to open the gate.
You dare challenge the Salamandra?
Yes, I do.
I dare challenge the Salamandra.
I don't know. What are you?
You'll be sorry.
There we go. Okay, he's fast style. Hey. Rude much. Yeah, so I'm definitely having some trouble getting the timing right for the second attack combos. But hopefully that'll come with time, because I don't remember having this much trouble with it before, so we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Okay, mister, I'm gonna run backwards the entire time. Alright. Left click on the winch to open the gate. Oh, wait. Alt. I don't know what it is that I pushed there. Hopefully nothing that'll mess any of my recording stuff up.
Damn it, Geralt. It's a miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts.
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside, and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work.
Swallow is for healing.
We'll make sure
no
one else
gets that. Because Lord knows I'll forget.
Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
Okay. To access items, open the inventory. Okay, we're gonna take the Thunderbolt. And why is that? Okay. Got lots of entries. I am not gonna read all of these. I know you guys probably have a lot of Let's Plays that you've seen where they do. I'll read if I need to. But I more like to figure things out as I go along. So, anyways, this is going to put us up to nearly 20 minutes. So, I'm going to go ahead and stop now, and I will see you guys in the next episode. So, I probably won't record another one tonight. I'll probably wait and record one maybe tomorrow night to upload in a few days. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I cannot wait to play some more with you guys. So, I love you guys.